As Ranbir Kapoor's deleted scene from Animal goes viral, here's the actor addressing the trolling and criticism he received. Ranbir Kapoor's Tara Animal has been in the news ever since it released. The movie became a huge hit and we saw everyone appreciating the performances in the film. The movie received a lot of love from the audience, but there were people who slammed the makers for showing too much of violence. Some found the film misogynistic and wrong. People trolled the actors also for being a part of a film that gives out the wrong message. However, it has been the talk of the town even today. Now, recently, the movie is back in the news because a deleted scene from the movie has gone viral. A video has been doing rounds on the internet where we see Ranvijay's intense scene after killing his brother-in-law in the movie. In the deleted scene, we see Ranbir Kapoor's Ranvijay is drunk and pours himself another drink. Further, he walks towards the cockpit and asks the pilot to get up. He then starts flying the plane himself and we hear Papa Meri Jaan music in the background. Fans expressed their disappointment as they felt that this video had to be a part of the movie. Amidst this, we came across an interview of Ranbir Kapoor where he spoke about the criticism he received for Animal. The actor shared that the intention was entertainment, but it was misconstrued and social media became a havoc. He shared that people needed something to talk about, so everyone called the movie a misogynistic film. However, Ranbir shared that director Sandeep Reddy Vanga had to face the same thing when Kabir Singh released, but nobody spoke about the hard work that went in with it. He recalled how people from the industry told him that he shouldn't have done the film and that they are disappointed. However, Ranbir just said sorry and he would not do it next time. Ranbir revealed that he would say sorry as he is at a point that he does not want to argue with anyone, so he just apologizes and tries harder next time.